So Samsung might be cooking up something seriously cool for the Galaxy S25 Ultra. We're talking about a potential game changer here. What's up guys, Sal here. Just recently we received news that the Snapdragon 8 Gen 4 is a bit of a power hog. So to tackle that, phone companies are gearing up to beef up the battery capacities of their next flagships by 500 mAh. Initially, we thought Samsung might hop on that train, but it seems they might stick with the same 5000 mAh battery for the S25 Ultra. But fear not, because there's a glimmer of hope on the horizon. Enter battery AI. Word on the street is that this nifty feature could give the S25 Ultra a 5-10% boost in battery life. How? Well, they say it will stop all the extra stuff running in the background that drains your battery without you even knowing. Now you might be thinking, isn't that what Battery Saver already does? Sure, they do extend battery life, but sometimes it's at the cost of your phone's speed by dialing down the CPU and GPU. But quite interestingly, Battery AI won't go down that road. Instead, it's all about fine-tuning battery life by cutting out unnecessary background tasks without messing with your phone's performance or putting a cap on your 5G speeds. If true, then this could be a game changer. I mean, getting a 10% boost in battery life without needing a bigger battery or slowing down your phone? That's nothing to scoff at. But if you want my honest take on this, I've got some doubts. I mean, let's face it, we already have some form of AI handling battery stuff. Take current Samsung phones for instance. They learn how you use your phone and tweak background tasks accordingly. Saying that battery AI, which is likely just a fancy rebranding, will magically boost the battery life by 10% sounds a bit too good to be true if you ask me. So my advice, take this sketchy rumor with a grain of salt until a more reliable source gives it the nod. I'm leaning more towards that last rumor to be honest. It just makes more sense to me. You know, the one about Android companies considering beefing up battery capacity by 500 mAh to counter the chip's power hunger. Yeah, that one came from a reliable source. If Chinese OEMs are upping their battery game, Samsung will probably have to follow suit to keep their spot in the competition. Plus, with the anticipated redesign of the S25 lineup, slipping in a bigger battery shouldn't be too tricky for them. Moving on, here's a great opportunity for you to get a Galaxy Watch 6 for free. Right now, Samsung is offering a buy one, get one free deal on the Watch 6. Yep, you heard that right. Buy one Watch 6 and get another absolutely free. Just a heads up though, this deal is only for the Watch 6, not the classic version. But hey, if you're eyeing the Watch 6 Classic instead, Samsung's got you covered too with a sweet 15% discount if you make your purchase through their Shop Samsung app. If you're interested, I'll drop the offer links down in the description. Now, the cover screen of the Z Fold 6 has been leaked, giving us a sneak peek at how much wider it's gonna be. Click here to know more, and I'll see you there.